I hope that you find the time to think.